Alrighty guys, Bleaker here, and this loading screen should look familiar to anybody in the gaming community ever. As part of
Hector messaging quote unquote blood and fire to the Mendoza cartel as they roll into their private.
And what are we doing here? FIRESTARTER, alright. As part of the 2-year anniversary of Payday 2, I'm gonna try and release a few sporadic episodes here. I'm gonna try and release a few episodes of the Payday and like few episodes of Payday here. I'm not playing with anybody any of you'd be familiar with. This is nobody from the community. I basically just got thrown in with a bunch of randoms and we're gonna see how it goes. I don't have access to a lot of my stuff. But we'll make the worst of this. Or we'll make the best out of this.
The Mendozas are gonna be busy loading their guns.
Alright, so this is the FIRESTARTER, and basically I'm gonna be bringing hell and fire to this frickin' map.
Cut that fence and get down to the hangars.
For any of you who know my playstyle, I'm looking at you, Nate, and Adam.
That's the Mendoza's plane. It's just left.
We're going in.
Guns should be in the hangar now. Police are closing in. They're here in 30 seconds.
Yo, quick, follow me.
That went well. Still got it. I haven't played this game in months, but I still got it. Nathan, shut up. I know what you're thinking.
This is the correct hangar. Back those guns and get ready to bring them back up to the van.
Oh, I need drill perks really bad.
Judging by the amount of bodies, this is the gear we are after.
Lay the weapon down.
So as far as this game is concerned, this heist is relatively straightforward. We steal the stuff. Oh, let's see here. I think we might want to hold out here for a little bit until the cops come. But basically, for all those who have played with me before, you know my build. I go tank. I'm going to try and organize. I don't know if these guys know I'm recording or not. I've never played with them before. It just kind of matched me in with random since I don't have the crew back together. No saw. That would have been a great idea, actually. Try and get these guys. Okay, we're gonna have to do this. Hopefully I can get some cover from these guys, but I don't know for sure. Nope, I'm not gonna get any cover from these guys, so I'm just gonna have to progress here on my own while they basically meat shield for me here. And I have no ability to run whatsoever since these weapons are actually so heavy. I don't think any build can actually run with these, to my knowledge. I really miss going with, they actually did an improvement on this a little while ago, on the weaponry and stuff of this, where it looks a lot more realistic. Bullets will actually fly out and stuff. Like, when I pull out the minigun, which I don't have with me in place of a different primary weapon, but when I pull out the minigun, that's when stuff usually gets intense. Okay, they're following me. Alright, good call, guys. Alright, so we need to steal or destroy the weapons. Around the back, there will be a tank, but whatever. Oh, we're almost there. I don't know what difficulty this is on. I didn't look if it was overkill or not. If it's overkill, cool. This is really easy. Which has me concerned, because it's never easy. Never this easy. That worries me, actually, about how easy this isn't, or about how easy this actually is. Interesting. Do I hear cloaker? Nope. I think this has to be, at the very most, very hard. Well, maybe not. There it is. There we go. I've got it. It's been a few months since I've played this, but I still got the magic touch. Yep, still got the magic touch. Forgot about my laser light. Oh, that's just the normal laser light. Let me check out... Is this my special one? Yeah, there we go. I usually roll with the shotgun, but for the occasion here, I figured it was best if I went with the... with some sort of machine gun. Are we loot training? Ho! Ho 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 ho! Oh, you got me. If you guys are ever on Steam, check me out. I've got a few pretty awesome achievements from this game. Me, Nathan, Adam, and a friend of theirs, Isaac, actually grinded through a few of the more difficult achievements in this game. Namely, I think we're gonna take it for the house. I think we're actually gonna take it to the house. Somebody's... this is weird. Level 200, level... 6. Oh, great. I don't know how you could get down. We haven't... this doesn't seem like the... thumb's kind of up here. Oh, well. I think we're gonna take it to the house, actually. Oh, we got a downed teamster. We got two of them. Okay. Time to bring the pain. Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Okay, I'm gonna bring out the big guns. There we go, perfect. I don't know how these guys could have been getting down. I mean, we don't have that heavy police resistance here. Nice. Still got the magic touch. But as far as this... seriously, they're still coming? I haven't learned yet, I suppose. Oh well. Actually, it really looked like I knew what I was doing there for a second. What infamous am I? Am I infamous level 2? I don't remember. I haven't played this game in so long, can't remember how infamous I am. I think I'm only infamous 2 or something, but... ah, whatever. I don't play this game for rank, I pay it to take the house for all it's worth. This was originally the Golden Grin Casino heist, which is a very, very, very awful heist. I believe Nathan actually has some test footage of that when me, Jacob, him, and I believe Isaac went through and did that. I don't know if he's... I gotta see if he still got that, because I need him to upload that. That was some great test footage. So I wanted to propose some things to you guys here. Like, so I've got all these games in my Steam library and stuff. Older games, but games I still would like to do playthroughs of, such as, you know, Batman Game of the Year, Batman Arkham City, Batman Arkham Asylum. I don't have Arkham Knight. With the whole PC thing, I was having none of that. But I have a whole bunch of these, like, games and stuff, and I want to, like, get them tried out and stuff. So what I want to propose to you guys is, every once in a while, I'll release some test footage of random videos that, you know, like, basically a tentative first episode of a possible new series. And depending on, like, how many views it gets or how many likes and stuff, I'll continue on with that as, like, a tangent from my normal Minecraft videos. Oh, God. There we go. Still got it. Only 29 rounds left of that. I hate how low the capacity is on these kind of guns. Like, normally what I'll do is I'll take a light machine gun, use that for the first part of a heist. I think that should be everything. Nice. Should be it. Come on, guys, let's get rolling here. God, I swear I have to save this guy. Thank you.
And now, Mendoza and his goons are down a lot of firepower. Hector's people will face a lot less resistance thanks to you.
How'd I do?
He might even appreciate us.
28 body count. Ah, 7 okay, special kills, 8. Ah, he beat me all by 1. 13 headshots, though. 10 out of 10. I need to do a demo of the Hawk's HUD. Alrighty, I'm gonna cut a recording here and we'll just pick right back up, so... Yes. Alrighty! Oh god. This level. Okay, so let me think here. We're gonna have to hold down some pretty large areas here. I have the ammo capacity for that. And then I wanna bring... We'll roll with that. Actually, let me check. I can't remember if I need a saw for this one or not. Yeah, that's what I thought. Let me quick substitute out. There we go. Alrighty, let's do this thing. Come on, let's do this. Thank you.
Okay, folks. Going straight to the source.
Oh, quietly is out the window.
Check your options, boys. Going full frontal might sting badly.
Whoa. What the heck? Oh. Ho! Lee. Crap.
Okay, good. Let's find that server room.
Everything is fine over here.
Crap. Oh, that didn't last too long. Oh, that just alerted everybody. Okay, where are we on here?
Drop the All good, just wait on this call. That's the alarm, guys. It's on now.
Nope, not interested. Okay, so...
Blampy, find the server room, shit!
Server room.
Crack that server door!
Nice!
Get that barrier open.
Alrighty, I did my job. Let's just drop some ammo here.
I dropped an ammo bag over here.
Oh god. Okay, this is gonna be basically we're gonna turtle the heck out of this thing and we're gonna pray we all live through it. Is really the short version of this. I think. Oh wow, that's quiet. We watch this drill, make sure it doesn't go, then we take one of these servers. It'll probably be me who takes the server. You know what, since I want to do this while I'm here, I think we'll get some extra money out of this one. Hopefully that we can get somebody with drill perks over here to upgrade this thing just a little bit.
The drill's jammed. We'll have to fix it.
Alrighty, and then I'll go fix this. For people who don't own Payday, I really do recommend it. It's a great game. Alrighty.
It's time to bring the pain there, boys.
Nope. I can actually kill people with the saw, fun fact. Alrighty. I didn't like that class. I'll probably just turtle it here, because that would be the smart thing to do.
Woo!
There's actually an achievement you can get. Which drill? That drill. Okay, I better get over there. They're gonna need muscle. Gosh darn it, guys. Come on. Fortunately, though, I'm really fast. Here's Bleaker.
Headshot. Headshot. Rampage.
Oh, come on.
Killing spree. I'm Batman.
Have fun with that. Yes, I know I set off the metal detector. Oh, crap. I think I made a wrong turn at Albuquerque. Ooh. Be some good stuff in here. I think. I don't know, actually. I'll reset the drill anyways. I don't think there's anything actually in there. My priority should be set at the primary drill. We're just drilling this extra stuff for, like, extra income at the end of the heist. I think we're actually gonna burn down something at the very end here. Oh, damn. You don't know how terrified I was for that. Gosh darn it. You know what? I'm staying at this drill. I don't know why I'm pointing, because you cannot see me, because I still haven't figured out webcam footage yet. Working on it. I agree. Why are they hitting me? Oh, that's how. I really should probably be- How are they hitting me? Whatever. I guess that's just one of the great mysteries. Whoa! That's how. Yeah, a little late.
Yeah, I'm back.
Thanks, buddy.
First aid kit. Hands up.
Oh, hey.
First aid kit.
Are you kidding me?
Here's the first aid kit.
All that for a key card. Survive too long in that kind of combat. Oh god. I suppose.
Let's get out of here.
Just refresh ammo here. Prepare for the burn. We have to protect this guy at all costs right now. He's carrying the mission objective. Which means time for me to clear a path. Aw, oh, perfect! Wait, what? Nope! Ha! Physics broke on that guy. What? Get him up, get him up, get him up, get him up. Nice. Well, we got him to the vault, okay. Come on, get in, get in, get in, get in, get in, get in, get in. Ah, nice. Whew, that was fun. Look at that, best accuracy. Body count of 20. Wow. Okay, next one. The next one. We're gonna knock over a bank. So, you can already tell. Not excited about this.
This is the place, people. This bank here holds all the Mendoza capital north of the border. Little old grandmothers walk right by their blood money every day. Hidden in place. What you're gonna do is go in, control the crowd, get into the vault without the alarms going off, then set a fire, and film yourself doing it. Hector wants it that way.
Of course Hector wants it that way. He's not the one who's burning $100 million. I could retire on that. I want the grenade case, because I'm working on an achievement. Why not? I've got money. I think by the look of it, we're gonna go loud and proud. What is this guy talking about? Okay, so what it sounds like, this guy's gonna go in solo. Which means it's gonna be you and me and...
Okay, time to burn some money.
So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna hang back here. In case things go sour.
Come on then.
Okay, no jinxes.
The main objective is that we don't get caught. Which is kind of weird since I'm in full-blown armor. Okay, there's the drill.
Okay, let's do this.
I'm just gonna grab this because I know we're gonna need it.
I've got that thing to the vault door.
Oop, crap. There we go. What are they doing? Oh, they're doing the zip line. Ah, that sucks. What difficulty is this? Oh, good. Difficulty that I would really care. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
Let's try to have the drill do its thing without others coming near it. They don't even need line of sight. They'll get suspicious just from the noise.
Crap, we're going in.
Reach for the sky. Stick him up.
No idea what happened. Everybody on the ground. Now you see this thing in my hand? Yes, that is exactly what you think it is. And yes, it's gonna go boom.
Yo, bot, my six.
Oh, drill. I will take that. Now this map is weird. This isn't your normal heist. Holy crap! I thought that came later.
More cops on the way.
Down.
I thought that came later. Okay. That sucked. Ugh, God, that's embarrassing. So, they sent in extraction teams.
There's ammo over here.
Who the heck just tried to shoot me? I'm probably gonna station myself very firmly on top of this bank and eradicate everything. Come on, baby. Be able to hit him from there. Nope. Ugh, this mission is so slow. It takes forever to pick up. Should have brought a saw. Well, it's almost done. Only 54 more seconds. Oh no! No 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 no. You are not doing this to me today. You are not doing the oh crap. Yes. SWAT team has a turret. And I'm gonna unload everything I have at this thing. Holy crap. Come on, baby. Come on, come on. There we go. Well, I managed to drop some of its armor.
Ammo bag right here.
Alrighty. I know I can take this thing out. I definitely can do enough damage to it. Come on, baby. Drop, 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 drop. Come on, armor. Regen, regen, regen. I can take a lot of hits from this thing, but it's just not enough. I know I can drop this thing. We're gonna drop this thing. Out of ammo yet? Nope, not out of ammo yet. Come on. There we go. Ran out of ammo. Alright, I got one shot to take this thing out the rest of the way. And I'm not gonna like it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Drop. How many rounds have I put into this thing? Like, all of them, actually. There we go. Come on. Drop, you stupid thing. Why we're not doing mission objectives, I don't know. Perfect. Problem is, this thing is like right at our front door. It's gonna make doing this vault a little bit harder. Come on, drop, 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 drop. Yes! Huh. I did it. Holy crap. That thing took a lot of ammo to beat down. Oh, I love this thing. I'm gonna brag to everybody that there is now no more turret. The thing that I hate most about this thing, that's the power of the minigun. And if you have a Thanatos 50 cal sniper rifle, you can actually take it down in 2 hits. I have a Thanatos 50 caliber sniper rifle. You can actually, if you have the correct perks, I believe you can actually hack that thing and have it turn on the cops for 30 seconds. It may not sound like a very long time, But, you know. Still. There's a cloak around here. Interesting. Oh well. Oh, this thing is not very quiet. But what I hate most about the minigun is to keep it very un-overpowered, they had to make it so that there was no ammo pickup with it. Fortunately though, the build I run, I have two fully upgraded ammo bags, so I can support a lot of ammo drain. I didn't even drain through my first ammo bag. What the heck's a pank? I need planks. I hate your coffee mug. Come on, baby, come on. Oh god, I gotta keep fighting here. Alrighty. Please don't tell me there's another one. Nope, doesn't look like it.
Headshot.
Thank you. Come on, baby, come on. How I survived that, I do not know. But let me tell you, that's the worst time to ever run out of ammo. Right there, when the cloaker drops. Ugh, that could have been really bad. Ooh, frame rate, frame rate. Okay, good, good frame rate, good frame rate. Come on, baby, stick with me here, stay with me. There we go. We're actually recording at 50 FPS. Yeah, that's normal, that's normal. There's another cloaker around here. You hear that? Look at that. Gun stuck in the wall. Hear a cloaker. I hear the cloaker. Oh, it's probably above me. Just get in the building, guys. Come on. I'm so happy I got my turret kill on camera. I wonder how many people have killed turrets. These things are pretty rugged. I'm gonna try something here. Oh well.
Okay, Hector wants us to record this, so first set up the camera.
No! Hurry up, get in! Should've brought a saw. But, this is as good as any place for me to begin that. Drop my last ammo bag. No, stop. Stop. It's a generic Coca-Cola machine. Yeah, for flavors there. They're not gonna. Goodbye. So long. Nope. Doing really good. Also helps there's a bit of latency on my end, so I'm able to kill stuff before it can kill me. I like there. I love how stupid the AI is. The very fact the AI is stupider than I am is the only thing that is probably keeping me alive right now. Kinda went... Damn, I'm good at this. Come on. Ugh, 100 more seconds. All this is just one huge waiting game.
No, I do.
Okay, thank you, Bane. About the only thing Bane is good for is telling me that we suck. And that we failed. And that he's negotiated our release. Shield. This looks like one of these heists where I'm gonna have to do all the work. Rocket League. One of my friends is playing Rocket League. I wonder if that's a good game. Alright, I dare stuff to try and come in the front door. Why not reload those 7 bullets? I've got the time. Also, this gun makes you about 50% slower. Oh, it was a cloaker. Oh, yes. There, he at least sees it now. Come on, drill. Fix faster. Come on, baby. Come on. And... Good. Alrighty. That's the most invincible... No more paperwork. Technology is the source of all evil! Woo! Oh, goody.
Burn it all. Most of it is marked anyway. The feds would be all over us.
Oh, it's marked. Holy bright. Well, let me stand on the money. There we go. Now it's letting me stand on the money. Oh, it's a shame it's marked. OOP, please nerf. We should be... What am I doing here? Oh god! Other than walking to a police onslaught. I swear, these guns do a little bit of tracking, just to help you out on them.
We got a shield taken care of.
I swear, these guns do just a little bit of tracking when you go to zoom in on people. Just a little bit. Either that or I'm really, really better than I give myself credit for. Hello. Shank them. I think that's the shank. Nope, that's the trench knife. You can actually use a shank in this game. Oh, that's so sad. Money. I feel obligated to help him. All this dude's like half in the wall. Wow. Oh, hey. I think we're done. Time to run. Nope. Get out of my way. Time to run. Run fast. What? What the heck is going on? Oh well, I don't care. Were we supposed to take something? No, we weren't supposed to take anything. Escape's available, that's all. But I don't like that car. I don't care much for that one either. I don't really care for our car. Oh, that's some nice leather interior though. I really did spare no expense. Except in the back. They spared it. Spared every expense. Come on, guys. Come on, come on, come on. I've got recordings to keep here. There's already a 20-minute recording as it is. Come on, guys. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on! Come on, come on, come on. Wait, what helmet is that? Oh well. If you want to hop on the car, fun fact, just, you know, hop on the wheel and then hop up. Oh god, they're gonna take forever, aren't they? See that gun right there? That's a Thanatos 50 caliber sniper rifle. That right there is what I'm talking about. That gun eats through everything. Okay, broke 100. Ho! Oh, side job completed. Go to crime net.
I'm told he laughed long and hard. And now FBI looks impossibly incompetent.
Oh, this was on Overkill. Cool.
The Mendoza money in the US is gone.
Alright guys, I want to thank you once again for joining me here. This has been Bleaker, and next time, until next time, be seeing ya.